numbers of people to. How? All I've been doing is eating.
Me too.
I somehow lost to lay in my bed and eat.
I now have to like put my hair up to four pieces, I guess? I don't know.
Can I do
any
sections?
Yeah.
This is scary.
I'm very scared. Okay, so I parted my hair. Not the best, but it'll do. Let me put some gloves on first.
Joelle, I'm so scared for you.
Oh, I'm scared too.
Wait till somebody helps her. We're all telling her that.
I'm so bored.
Mixed. Well, Joelle just wants to be impulsive. Joelle,
yeah.
If you end up cutting off your entire head of hair and being bald, I'm gonna say I told you so.
Why would I do that?
She said, nah, if I fuck up my hair, I'm keeping it.
I'll have to retie it back.
A little bit that it turns purple.
Okay.
What purple shampoo to do that?
What about this is Cindy's lemonade. And you take one of those?
Look what I've reached. Okay. Everything is pretty much on my head. Gonna wait a little bit longer. Take it out. So I'm gonna wait a little bit. And I'll show you once I'll wash it out. Everybody!
Welcome back to our show.
Getting back to my house, so anyways, yeah. It's been about 13 days since I dyed my hair.
No way.
Yeah. Oh, has it not been 2 weeks? Oh no. It's been
since last Friday.
It's so been a week and a half. No. 8 days.
Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So 8 days. Yeah.
So 8 days has been.
And
I was thinking I was thinking
oh my god.
I was thinking in my brain the next day
we were doing. I was like, that's crazy.
A long time ago. So now Kim's gonna help me. Like, I have somebody else now, so.
Yeah, need some work.
Yep, okay. Okay. It's about a week later since the second dye of my hair, and now it's gonna be the third one. And we're gonna do a fast play because I don't want to show the whole thing again, but yeah, then we'll show you afterwards. Peace.
Now I'm thinking about it.
How do we do this again? I know, what should we do? I guess you should cut it.
Oh my god, Joelle. Be confident, I don't care either way. If you think well enough and you want your hair like this, then just keep it.
I'm falling down the rabbit hole. I'ma suffocate you, but I wanna be in your arms.
Can you do it for me? Oh. Listen to this shit. What do you want me to do?
Show my face.
Turn around. Cute.
Thank you. A band-aid because I had a really big pimple and it popped. Finished this third bleach and now we're gonna tone. So this is toner. Hopefully this will do something to my hair. Right, Gabby? Hope so.
Yeah.
But I'm just gonna put the super in there. And we cut it also. Yeah. Hi guys. That's it.
We're doing Joel's hair.
Go to the bathroom. It's British.
It's light.
How you do? Dead. Hello everybody. It's about almost 2 weeks later, and this is my hair after that last toner. And now we're gonna tone one more time. My roots has grown a lot, but
hello. Have they?
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of, right?
Yeah, but it looks better with the roots like that, I think. So last toner, that should be the last results. Goodbye, everybody. We just put some water in my hair, made it damp. Because you gotta damp your hair before you put the toner in. So, I don't know how it's gonna work out, Gabby. It's better do some magic and make it platinum like that. Guess what I'm going for, but we're gonna see. Two steps. Gabby's phone is all sorts of fucked.
She's been through a lot.
She sees a back too. How to do an Australian accent. There we go. Hello, mate.
That was shitty.
Let's fucking do it. Oh, that was a good one, dude. I did awesome. Once you get into it, you can do it right forever.
Just changing your eyes. Like,
there we go. All right.
That makes sense.
It makes sense.
We're gonna talk about.
Yeah, boy. Okay, mate. Decide. Final result of my hair. And it's gonna get blonder because I'll go outside and like that. So, yeah.
Go in the wind.
Go in the wind.
Like, yeah, do that.
Okay. I'm so burnt, but. Okay. We're so burnt. We went swimming and then we went longboarding. That was called, yeah. Skateboarding, whatever. But, bye, Gabby. Thanks for helping with my hair.
Bye.
You guys want to be in the camera because like I look bad. Don't look bad. Okay.
The recording?
Yeah. So hope you guys enjoy this video. Any stylists out there, please don't come for me. For us. Nice. Look at your face. All right. So.
Bye, Joelle.
All right, guys. Boo. Bye, guys.